The Transformers have been around since the 80s, but now riding in one has become a reality. The Japanese company Brave Robotics has created an impressive aluminum car two people can ride in. It can transform into a robot in about 60 seconds. The 12-foot-tall, 2-ton machine runs on a lithium battery. Experts say it can walk about 18 miles per hour. That's faster than a human running a 4-minute mile. The car itself can reportedly drive more than double that speed. The company's CEO tells Reuters he loved watching animated movies as a child, and that's what inspired him to build the robot. He says the plan is to put it on display at amusement parks and festivals around the world. An even bigger robot is coming out in 2020.